If your iPhone storage is full, updating over the air could get it into a boot loop like this. It just turns itself on and off non-stop. Updating through iTunes is another option, but for some of you, it could fail halfway with a pop-up saying, iPhone could not be updated, an unknown error occurred 14. Then it will say you must restore your device to factory settings. What if you prefer not to go down this road? Here's another option you might be interested, which could help you update the device without losing any data. Let's jump in. The tool we are using here is ReiBoot. You'll find the link in the description below if you'd like to download. So once installed, connect your phone into the computer. If you just want to get out of the restore mode and stay at the current iOS, simply click on the Exit Recovery Mode button. Seconds later, you'll see the home screen. If you want to complete the update, go to the Repair Operating System section, then Fix Now. In this step you'll get the latest iOS firmware for the device, just click on the Download button. Once downloaded, you can start the repair. A progress bar will reflect the entire process. Well done, it's saying the update has completed. Let's get back to the phone and check it out. So there it is, the software version is now the latest one. You can add widgets to the home screen if you like, and enjoy all the other new features. The repair feature requires a license for ReiBoot. Here are all the plans for you. That's it, thanks for watching. See you in the next video.